I never felt like I fit in. I always felt a bit like an outcast. I struggled a little bit socially too, as many of our ADHDers do. So I never found where I fit. And I never felt as smart as my same-aged peers.